있어.
Understand what he was talking about. He was saying that if you don't live life, you have nothing to draw experiences from. If you don't go through ups and downs and pains and things, you're basically just masturbating for people. Look how well I can jack off.
You know.
became the basis of the kind of sound that I wanted to have. Because I have a jazz, I have a classical background, jazz background, funk background. I do all of these different things, and I think the hybrid and the mix of these languages is what my brand of dance music or R&B or whatever you want to call it was at the time that it came out. I had already been playing, you know, for most of my life, first of all. So, you know, I have a lot of vocabulary that I'm from. And since certainly learning jazz, learning to play jazz and being a part of that movement, you know, growing up listening to, you know, Prokofiev, Stevie Wonder, Miles Davis, you know, John Coltrane, and the Rolling Stones all at the same time. You know, you can imagine what I do.
Yeah. We'll be right back. my uniqueness. Recognize my universality.